Hey everybody, welcome back to Planet Coaster and our project, The Tree. In the last episode, we followed the dragon couple in their territory here in the park. Today we leave the swamp because the park management announced that even with the attraction already installed in this park, visitors' numbers would have to be increased. Our reporters were informed by a reliable source that the park is not yet profitable. As a first step, the park management invested in a new flat ride, which will delight the guests from tonight on. We also noticed during our visit that the service buildings behind the entrance plaza are finally being completed, which makes the whole area much more eye-catching. Moving on, the old building at the entrance to the flat ride was demolished and a new one built instead. Parts of the park administration have also found a new home here. As always, a lot of landscaping follows after the construction of the building. One place in the section of the park was important to me. The junction at the exit of the flat ride should become a special place with an old oak tree growing in the middle. So guys, we'll hear from each other again soon.
Thank you.
landscaping was of course a big deal again, but I added a, let's call it an attraction, to the forest, yeah, a high seat. If that doesn't mean anything to you, a high seat is used by foresters slash rangers to observe or even hunt wild animals, such as deer or wild boars or whatever. I have distributed this lookout several times in the park, as it is a considerable piece of a forest. With a flat ride, the people are happy, the park manager is happy, I think we can be happy then as well. Let's get right back into the flat ride and take it for a spin. Trigger warning, fast and flickering images follow, which can lead to epilepsy in people with a predisposition. Nevertheless, I wish you all a great time. Have fun with everything you do. Feel free to leave me a comment and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next episode of The Tree. Have fun.